accepted, I guess.
He will be interpreter because we will do only English.
Yes, we will do it in English. As we discussed, of course, Hungarian colleagues can phrase their question in English and the interpreter or me will help with the translation of the question. But basically, we can do it in English. So first, I will just ask Marko Nikolic what are his thoughts about this game tonight? And of course, after, it's your turn to ask your questions.
Good evening, first of all, to everybody. I have a mixed feeling. I tried to introduce our team yesterday here in the same room, in the same spot. That we are warrior team. That we will try to compete here against Chelsea. With all the respect that we have for this club, for this team, for the coach, for the players, because I said yesterday and I believe this today even more, they are in the top 10 teams in the world of football today. That we will try to get more than impression. The impression I think we get, but no more than impression. So this is why my feelings are mixed. I want to congratulate players and to say that they play very good match here. We make very interesting game for the supporters who come for the stadium tonight. But we missed too much chances in a match like this, in a away match against Chelsea. And Chelsea win and won 3 points. So congratulations for everybody. Special congratulations for our supporters who come here in big numbers. I'm personally very proud. Very good support, and I expect the same support on Sunday league game. And that's mainly it. I will answer the questions.
Thank you.
How would this been perceived back home? It creates a lot of interest in Hungary.
Listen, we are a club after 7 years who played in a group stage of some European competition, but we are not here just like this. I'm 16 months now in this club. We won the championship. We played the Champions League playoff phase, so we beat some very good European teams on the way. And we miss a very little, one small step to be maybe even in Champions League. And Hungarian football is developing, you know, in a phase of developing with a very good infrastructure, very good, unbelievably good infrastructure, new stadiums, training camps. Okay, we still miss some football quality, but I hope that we are in a good way. That is one of the reasons that I came here 16 months ago. Big interest, for example, stadium for the rematch in Budapest is already sold 1 month ago. So it's no tickets for a match against Chelsea, which will be played in the middle of December. So it speaks about interest. And I think the feedback about this match will be the same like I told. Everybody will be proud for us. But I don't want this, and I'm happy because I don't see this in the changing room. They are in a way proud that they play good, but they are not happy. They are not happy, and I like this. How can you be happy when you lose a match, even against Chelsea?
Do you feel like you should have had Chelsea should have been down to 10 men in the first half?
I never comment on the referee decisions. This is my style, and I didn't see good from my position. Maybe when I see TV, I can say more. But it was a questionable decision for sure, because it could be player down and I don't know, penalty or outside. I didn't see from my position. You saw better. So you can comment on this better. This is your job, not mine.
What are your hopes for your team now that haven't quite got the result you feel you deserve today? In general,
I didn't understand the last part. In general, way.
Where do you think you can progress? How do you think?
We will fight for the end of the group. That's for sure. In every match, I think you could see this tonight. This team is like this. We will try to reach the points in every match. That's our style. But what will be the final result of this? You never know, you know. My feeling is we play first match very good also against Bate, but we miss. We play here, we miss to get points. We play here, okay, very good match today also, but also we don't have points, so maybe the luck will come a little bit to our side. Maybe it's not just luck, maybe we miss quality, we'll see.
Any questions from the Hungarian colleagues? Or anybody else, of course? Tibor?
Nothing like always, just put the hands and congratulations and that's it. We never analyze the match after the match immediately.
Any further question from anybody? So the question was yesterday, here in the same room, we talked about Eden Hazard, whether if he's going to play or not going to play. And coach said that it's a mixed feeling and we will see if he's going to play or not. And now he was in for the second half. And what are his thoughts about? What were there his thoughts when he saw Hazard's coming from the bench?
I have to answer the same questions all the time. Hazard is one of the best players in the world of football today, no doubt. He's the player who can create unbelievable things in the pitch. But football is not just Hazard, or Chelsea is not just Hazard. They have a good playing style, a lot of quality players in the squad, top coach. Very big tradition, so they have everything. And also, we try to prepare this match in a very good way, tactically, to try to defend some things, to try to allow them some things we have to choose. And when Hazard entered, it was a little bit more difficult because he played outside any shin. So he moved freely in the pitch, go between the lines, and can create some unbelievable things. But like I said, I think that football is not also from our side, not just this game tonight with Chelsea. We have a home match in the league on Sunday, so football is in first division in England, in championship, in second league. Football is everywhere, so it's not about one person or two persons. I see this way.
Any further questions? If not, then thank you for your attendance, and maybe we will see each other in December.
Good night.